recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Annapolis, Maryland, weighing in at 160 pounds, Leo Rush.
Yeah.
Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 180 pounds, Isaiah Cassidy.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Long Island, New York, Will Oz.
Just look at the swagger on display. In the back, just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new? She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this one.
From Long Island, New York, Chris.
Now this competitor, they just don't want to quit. They could be outnumbered 10-1 in a match, and they'd still walk into the ring with a smile.
You know what? I'd still bet on them. They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
And here's the one that has talked about her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
And she has the face of a woman who's been at the top. It's going to be up to anyone to take on a superstar. She wants it.
Thank you.
Here is your winner, Will O. Weighing in at 202 pounds, Ray Famnick.
This person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in and maybe be undefeated. But I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than they are. Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character. Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder.
185 pounds, A.R. Fox. His opponent from Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds.